Welcome to JTC Gaming. Today I'm going to share my experience getting past step 2 of the YouTube monetization process. Before we get started, however, I want to apologize to our subscribers as this isn't a gaming video like the rest of our channel. I just figured I could help others that are feeling stressed and frustrated after working so hard to hit 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours. I also want to stress that this is what worked for me, but I can't guarantee that it will work in every case. Once I reached 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours, I applied for the YouTube Partnership Program. Step 1 was complete almost immediately. Next, I started step 2, which is setting up your AdSense account. I followed the instructions exactly as they were. This is when I ran into the issue of getting stuck on step 2, which is likely why you clicked this video. My YouTube studio showed step 2 in progress for weeks and weeks and weeks. To fix this, I signed into my AdSense account and went to account information. Next, I closed my account. Next, I logged into AdSense again and reactivated my account. At this point, I had to re-enter my payment profile, but had to wait 21 days to do so. After a few days, step 2 in my studio changed from in progress to error. I felt excited as it was the first change in weeks, so I anxiously awaited for the 21 days to be up. After 21 days, I logged into AdSense and was prompted to submit my payment information. I submitted it, and after roughly one day, step 2 said complete. After this, it only took one day for step 3 to be completed, and I woke up the next morning to a confirmation email. I hope this video helps. Please feel free to leave a comment and we will try to reply as soon as possible. If you like this video, subscribe to JTC Gaming for some fun gaming content.